car. It was days before I woke up. After the abortion, I suffered horrific periods, PID, also known as